Alright guys, so this is our travel vlog for our trip to Sint Maarten. I hope you guys enjoy watching it as much as we enjoyed being there. We are at Schiphol Airport. It's really cold. My baby is carrying my bag because he's the sweetheart and he loves me. We're outside and we're going to head in now to send off our luggage. We are very excited. Okay, let's go inside, baby.
Moments later, it was time to send off our luggage. We did that. We did everything as quick as possible and headed straight to the airplane.
We are in the airplane and got a window seat as always. I'm very nervous and at the same time very excited because we're going to surprise my family. They have no idea that we're coming. I'm really excited. So we'll see you after the flight.
Alright guys, so as you can imagine, the flight was a long one. We did get a lot of food. We had 3 meals and 1 snack. And we got a lot of drinks. So the food wasn't like all that terrible. I know people complain a lot about airplane food. The entertainment was pretty good. I watched a couple of movies and I really did enjoy them. My boyfriend tried to keep himself entertained by playing phone games and stuff. But yeah, it was all right. It was a pretty long flight, but still it was okay to do, manageable. The last meal that we received was probably my favorite. It was really yummy. And then it was time to land. We were so excited, especially me. I was nervous. I was anxious. I was just thinking like, okay, how am I going to surprise these people? What am I going to do? It was so, like, it was such a nervous, exciting moment for me. My boyfriend was completely intrigued with the landing situation. Like, he was just in awe.
These are the views from where I live. I love it so much. I love my little island, don't get me wrong. But I also enjoy living in Europe. Yeah, more yourselves. I think the best part about... I'm calling mama. Being home is also a lot, like having my mom finally meet my boyfriend. I think that's like, that was for me one of the most important things because they met already. They spoke over the phone. But now it's like face to face. It's like, I'm so excited. I'm so happy to be here and to show you guys my beautiful island. For those who don't know it, of course, because for the Sint Maarteners, you guys already know what Sint Maarten looks like. But for the viewers who are not familiar with the island of Sint Maarten, I'm going to show you around and I'm going to show you what it looks like. It's beautiful, it's home, so stay tuned.
You must hustle if you want job. If no finish, they won't fight us. If them they run, them no fit catch up. I know they form say I too righteous. No con they form say you too like us. You no get the time for the hate and the bad energy. Got my mind on my money. Make you dance like broccoli. Steady green like broccoli. Steady on my grind.
Exhausted. Here we are at the hotel. I'm super tired. My boyfriend is in the shower. I think you could hear the music. I always need to be playing music when he's in the shower, but okay. We had a really long day today, traveling for 14 hours. The flight, the train, the metro. So everything in total, everything combined was about 14, 15 hours. So it's exhausting. And of course, we came from the Netherlands to Sint Maarten. So it's also a pretty, long distance. And there's a huge time difference, about approximately 5 hours now. So, Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm exhausted. I'm super, super, super tired. So I think I'm gonna go to sleep, and I'm gonna film my day tomorrow and the other activities that we're gonna be doing while we're here. And I'm gonna try to get as much footage as I can and just make it a really good vlog.
The next morning.
It's morning. We're up. My sister's about to get us some breakfast. My boyfriend is making the bed, as always. I make my bed too, but my boyfriend is just like a super neat freak. He's way neater than I am. So that's one of my favorite things about him, because I'm a little bit messy. Like, I have all my suitcases like on the ground. My boyfriend literally packed all his things. Like, I don't do that. I leave everything in the suitcase because that's how I like my stuff, my suitcase. That's how I like it, baby. But he's neat. Like, he gets up in the morning, he cleans up the house, he makes the bed, he does the dishes. And I'm a little bit not so like that. But doesn't matter. This is my breakfast for now. Waiting on my sis, she's gonna get us breakfast. And don't get me wrong, like, I brought my own money. We brought our own money and our own stuff and everything, but we're being spoiled. So I'm gonna enjoy it for a bit, because yeah, we have to go back to the Netherlands soon, and I'm gonna take advantage of being spoiled here. So my sweetheart, my sweet sister, got us some breakfast, so we're gonna have this to eat, and then we're gonna go outside, check out the swimming pool a bit, and we're going to Sunset Beach Bar today with my other sister.
A few moments later.
So we just came from the beach. I don't know what the name of the beach is. I think it's called Roxy Beach, can't remember, but it's behind Atrium, behind our hotel. And we just went for a walk. We're gonna go back now to go kayaking and see what that's like. I'm gonna also, there's a plane. Look. Okay, being a little tourist. Okay, so we're going now to the beach. We're gonna take you guys with us. We're gonna go kayaking, and we're gonna have a really good time. Okay, so we're going on a glass bottom kayak, and I find it very nerve-wracking, but we're gonna give it a try. Alrighty, we are on the kayaks. My sweetheart is doing the work in the back. I am just chilling and recording. The beach, by the way, is Kimsha. I was saying Roxy, but I have no idea where I don't know. Anyway, point is, it's Kimsha Beach, and we're just enjoying a nice little kayak session. Of course, my boyfriend has his music with him, because music is life. I like it. I'm enjoying it. I'm not doing much, but I like it so far. So we basically spent about an hour and a half on the kayaks. It was fun. We got to see birds acting crazy and catching fish. It was a pretty good experience overall. Afterwards, we both we left the beach. We headed down to my sister's. We picked her up, and then we headed down to Maho to Sunset Beach Bar, and that was also a pretty fun experience.
Hi, Shayla.
You know what?
So let's talk about the food, guys. We ate at sunset. We had burgers, fries, chicken, ribs, Johnny cake, and as you guys could see, the food was just delicious.
After watching a couple of planes land, we decided to head back home and just relax and enjoy the rest of our trip a bit. Okay.
Who's looking at the order?
I heard him as well. So lads, we are in the pool and there's a jacuzzi over there. I really love this hotel. I really love the hotel. It's nice. The service is really good. The ladies at the front desk are so kind. They keep calling me beautiful, which is because I am. Thank you. It's really nice. The ladies at the front desk are very polite. And the experience is just really, it's just really nice. It's just a sweet experience. And I'm having a great time. I'm having a good stay. I think tomorrow's our last day at the hotel. And then we get to go back to my mom's home, where she has the guest bedroom completely cleaned up and everything for us, because we have a guest bedroom at our home. Also, I'm gonna sleep first. We're gonna sleep in my childhood bedroom because she cleaned that up as well, where I used to sleep, you know, when I lived here. And then we're gonna sleep in the guest bedroom. Yeah, not really important, but anyway, we're having such a good time. Look at this one here in the back. Damien, say hi. He's not very big on being on camera and whatnot, but I don't mind. I understand. I respect that.
You don't mind. You don't care.
I don't. I do care. I do care. It's just. Oh, I'm having such a good time. I'm enjoying my vacation so much. I think I really needed it also, especially because of, you know, work situation and everything. And a lot of people were like, "Hey, but you're a teacher, so you don't have vacation." And I'm like, I'm an independent teacher, so that's also something that I'm going to talk about probably in another video, like why I quit my job. Because I'm still a teacher now, it's just that I do it differently. I do it for myself. I work as an independent teacher, and that means that I determine when I work, how often I work, and everything. And the pay is so much better, but that's another story for another day. Right now, it's just time to enjoy my vacation days here, enjoy the sun, enjoy the water, and just enjoy life. So
what you doing?
Yeah,
trouble, trouble for the feet,
you know we go
876 God morning. Six God morning.
Try if you rush me off, try if you brush me off, I see. Bad man likes calling me from unruly, girl, why be? Why be, why be, why be? Disrespect we and chat a gobi. They try to say we done, pussy, we can done. We can done, we cannot done, we cannot done. We can done, we cannot done, we cannot done. We can done.
Vandaag weer aandoen.
Why?
Omdat de sink, ik heb de sink nodig.
Oh, you can go in the kitchen.
Jij ook?
There's no mirror in the kitchen, thank you.
Ik kan ook op de bed gaan, ik kan ook hier gaan.
Ik ga voor de derde keer, dus ik ben hier. En doe mijn make-up.
I have to deal with this every day.
First of all, not every day. This is the first time I put my makeup since I'm here, okay? That's another thing, but I need to be more on my makeup soon.
I wasn't talking about your makeup. I was talking about you. Yeah, because I love you so much.
I can tell, though you act like it. You could go in the kitchen.
Sorry?
You could go in the kitchen, you don't need the mirror.
Maar daar, daar moet de vrouw toch eigenlijk zijn? Nee hoor, nee hoor, nee hoor. Nee hoor, lieverd. Kijk eens, ik ben klaar.
Ja, oké, wegwezen dan. Don't touch me, please.
Okay, so this had to be one of my favorite experiences, Parrotville Bird Park. I did this with my sister, my boyfriend, and my sister's daughter, my niece. It was such a fun and cool experience. Definitely something I would love to do again. We are at the family home doing... We're gonna do tie-dye.
Can I have a dark purple?
Can I hand pass it? That
right there.
No.
Can I get this one?
I'm sorry.
This activity was definitely one that I appreciated doing with my family. My boyfriend also showed so much appreciation for being able to do an activity with us, and he felt so welcomed, and you know, it was just something that we loved, and I was just so happy to see and just to be able to experience with my family and with my boyfriend. It was just so, like, I don't know, it meant so much to me, you know. These are the results. Our last day on the island, we are going zip lining and we're wearing our tie-dye shirts. And we're gonna go zip lining. Okay, we are going up. I'm so nervous. Oh my god, I don't like it at all. I have really bad height fright. Oh my god.
I don't like you.
Yeah, but you. Yeah, I'm worse. Oh gosh. Okay.
Are we flying this way?
Nee. Ik weet niet meer. Ik is zo kapot hoog. Ja, het is niet eens hoog. Het gaat nog hoger.
Yeah.
So. Oh. Exhausted, but. We're doing our thing. We're going up to the other zip line, which is the one, and then we're gonna head up to the Flying Dutchman. The views from up here was mad crazy. Like, it was so beautiful to see, but it was like crazy.
We are at the top, and there's a beautiful little bar on the side, and then there's the Flying Dutchman. We're doing that. Are you? Yeah? Oh no, but it's slanted.
Right. It's the world's steepest.
Oh yeah, it's the world's steepest. Did you do it or did you?
Oh, yeah, we're good.
Aren't you afraid?
Oh,
but I'm really excited though, but at the same time, I'm really scared. Did the Flying Dutchman. For the people that say it's not as the same as a roller coaster, it's not. But the first few seconds you do get the belly drop. And one of the workers was very honest.
to tell us the truth, because everybody else is like, no, you don't have no belly drop. Yes, you do. You do have a belly drop. You do. It was awful, but I'm glad I did it. It was, I'm glad it's off the bucket list. That's it right here. That's it. Wait, that's it. That's it there. My poor boyfriend. My boyfriend had to get a cigarette because he's like, he was just done with everything.
Yeah.
It was so fun being able to experience this on Sint Maarten. It was such, I had such a blast. Like, it was very melancholic the last day, this trip. I felt emotional, happy, excited to go home, and at the same time sad to leave my family, of course. But it was amazing. I loved every second of it, the adrenaline rush, climbing. It was really tiring, but we bonded so much, we connected so much. I got to show him my culture, my roots, where I'm from, my island. So it was such an amazing trip. Like, I definitely needed this, and it was definitely a blessing for me.
Attention to every detail for your safety.
To my family, to my aunts, my mama, thank you so much. My sisters, my amazing brother-in-law, you guys have definitely welcomed my boyfriend with open arms. Thank you so much for all the love, the kindness, and the spoiling. Like, I'm so appreciative. Thank you so much, Sint Maarten. I literally owe you nothing. This was my trip of a lifetime. Can you handle all of this? Can I have a moment? Can I have a moment? Can I have a moment? Can I have a moment?